All of them. To hear every little note, you need that sound, and that's the manifold for it. And that's a gorgeous lineup, ladies and gentlemen. And that launches the music of our film, Chimney. Ask you, what was your reaction when you heard that Mr. Bhardwaj is going to be on the same album?
I'm a big fan of his films, yeah. And as a person, an amazing person and a great artist. Yeah. And so I'm really excited to be.
Yes, and sir, Mr. Bhardwaj.
I think I'm a bigger fan of.
I think you're gonna have to prove it. Actually, this is sounding like a contest.
No. Actually, he inspires so much with his music, so much with his music. With Rahman's music, actually, the scenario of Indian music completely changed when he came in. And I remember when the Roja was introduced first, the music of Roja. Yeah. That sound completely changed the whole country's perspective towards the music. He actually brought. He got the Oscar later, but I think his sound brought us to the international standard even in the 90s, way back in the 90s.
Absolutely.
So I'm sure you would be offered 100 of projects every year. Why Jugni? What made you say yes for this project?
So Shefali ji has the stories about, rural stories about Sufis, about music. And she's got that sensibility when she told me a couple of stories. And then, of course, my production company's executive producer is Karan. So he pulled me in. And this is a song which I was doing with my spiritual teacher. So we do a lot of songs for just personal listening. And he said, I need one of those songs. So Kashif Saab has written the lyrics and the music for this one. And so I said, OK, fine.
So you also said that you're a big fan of Mr. Vishal Bharadwaj's movie. If you had to pick any one movie of his that you've really liked and any of his tracks that you enjoyed.
I've seen Omkara, like, properly. Usually I've been always in fast forward mode and I watch movies. I don't have patience. But Omkara, I watched it fully. I really loved the art of how he's directed it, the music and all the whole beautiful movies.
Shimachis
is my. Shimachis came along back as music.
Yeah, I think we have a lot of talent in the country, and now when we see in the reality shows, you know, you come across so many talented singers, and so many singers have actually come. Shreya Ghoshal is one of them. So I think we have a lot of talent, and especially talent in the inner side of the country. Interior. And let me say about something about the film, because when I met Shefali, when she came to me and Clint introduced me to her, and when I first watched the film, it was such a beautiful experience because it's a very, very honest film. And lovely performance by Sugandha, and the music is extraordinary. And Clinton, I couldn't believe that it's done by Clinton, because the compositions are so earthy. You can actually smell the soil. It's so, so rooted. The composition.
I think I would like to add to that. So a musician comes with his influences and then he evolves. Yeah. And you can see that in Clinton, how he's changed from his sensibilities.
Yes.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, the Clinton we knew, you know, he's one of the finest musicians I have ever come across. And I have worked, actually my sound of my music changed from Omkara, and the reason is Clinton. And yeah, otherwise, you know, I was just hanging in the air. He gave me the ground. He's such a fine musician. And this time he surprised me with his compositions. I mean, that Dug Dugi Dug and that Kavali, it's like beautiful compositions. And Shefali has come, she has struggled a lot to release this film. My congratulations, and I am feeling so happy that this film is releasing finally. And thanks to Sridhar for, you know, taking the music, and I hope you promote it well.
So as I said, this was done for our own spiritual satisfaction. It's my spiritual teacher, Kashyap Saab. And we started recording private songs for the past 10 years in my studio. Which nobody, he wrote the lyrics for Khwaja Mere Khwaja also. So when he heard it, Karan heard it, he wanted the track. He said, I need a track from that. And so I couldn't refuse. This is probably the first time I've sung one of the tracks which I've sung for somebody else has come out.